Hello friends, welcome to Insight Learners. So in this video we have a job update, that is Innovaker is hiring freshers and the job role for that is associate software engineer. So we shall see the job details. So the job title or the job role, it is associate software engineer and the title data analyst, and the qualification needed for the job role is for BR, BTech or MA or MTech graduates, and the experience needed is for freshers, and the job location, so at present it is remote. So post pandemic, so the job location will be Noida, and the online test date will be informed later, and the last date to apply for the job role is 4th August 2021. So the next thing is the eligibility criteria for the job role. So qualification needed is for BR, BTech or MA or MTech graduates, and the batch eligible is for 2021, and the branch eligible is for computer science or any other IT or even ECE, EEE or mechanical. Any other graduates are eligible to apply, and there should be no backlogs. So these are the eligibility criteria for the job role. So the next thing is the skills that is needed for the job role. You should be well versed with SQL, then programming language such as Python, C++, Java or JavaScript, and also strong analytical and problem solving skills. And it is good to have knowledge of various frameworks such as it can be AngularJS or ReactJS, and also bit knowledge of networking, data structures and the algorithms. So these are the skills that is needed for the job role. So coming to the selection process, so once you apply, resume shortlisting. So the next will be online test, which is conducted on the HackerRank. So second round will be the HackerRank assessment, and the third round will be the technical interview, and it is followed by HR discussion. So these are the rounds included in the selection process. So coming to the application link, it's a Google document form. You can fill your basic details and then submit the application. So the link will be provided in the description, and the last date to apply is August 4, 2021. So apply immediately. Thank you friends for watching, and do subscribe our channel for more updates.